To see how he does it in the potentially melancholy surroundings of Newcastle United Football Ground. We suffer.